Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I just have a 2015 Range Rover in the shop for a 3M satin black wrap. So to get started, I'm just removing all the door handles. And then I'm taking off all the emblems also. Alright guys, so here we go. I just finished installing the wrap on the Range Rover 3M satin black. Alright guys, thanks for watching and please subscribe below.